Hiya everyone, this is Reed and Rafael, and welcome back to Exploring the Multiverse. This is my little Let's Play series for all the random games I might be interested in playing. And yes, as you can see, my bird outfit is now a purple one. That's not Halloween yet. It's an outfit appropriate for Halloween. Did we pass that already? Oh well. It's always Halloween in the Halloween world. But let's hop into it and find out what's on the other side of the world portal today. Now that we are through the world portal, we are in the world of Crusaders of the Lost Temple. I did played this game a while back, but decided that I'd share it with you, so I'm a little bit ahead than I typically am for the games, but I figured, why not? So let's hop into it, and get to whacking things, get to weed whacking. So we do have some lovely music, which I should have pretty down low while I'm recording, but we'll go from here. I currently have 4 heroes, but I need to gain a few more. Let's see. We'll get the washed up hermit. And also Kane. The detective. And considering I have quite a few gold, I'm actually going to level those two up to level 16. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And the detective is there. Oh, better get the gold. So yeah. And since I've already beaten this, I'm going on to the next one. But yeah, with Flicker Heroes, you didn't have the option to have stuff like this. So yeah, you're typically picking things up as you're going. But since I already did get those, like, Grandma Bernadette needs 16 berries for her pies. Oh, the apples are a good thing. You'll need those. I'm not sure for what yet. But yeah, let's move this over so we can see whoever that our other heroes to get. So yeah, I think the heck with it. I get the princess. We need the princess. Probably not, but I'm doing it. Let's give her up to 60. So yeah, so many different things. We do have a satchel. We have the possibility of picking up chests and idols or talents. I haven't done any, I don't know how you craft things, but at least there's that. And heck, just keeping up with things is kind of awkward. Alright. Click way more. Well, I'm obviously clicking quite a bit without actually clicking. achievements and statistics. Let's see, what achievements do I have? Well, that's nice. I've got a few achievements already. Statistics. Have no idea what that means. And of course, we have the shop. So yeah, if you really want to spend money on this game, you can. Though, just playing it as is kind of nice. And let's see. On to the next map. Recruit Nedley the Dragon. Nedley Dragon. And another one. Her up to 16. So yeah. You start out alone, and basically, as you travel, you're able to recruit friends to help you search and fight all these wicked plant alien buggy things. So yeah, kind of fun if you ask me. Let's see. Before we go on, I'm making sure to recruit Jason, Master of Shadows, Atraxus the Lion, and Guhari the Witch Doctor. In order to get more characters, I have to do more. Huh? Let's see. Get these guys up pretty high. Pretty high. And of course, now that, oh dear. I can't let the whole hurry up. At least not yet. But you know, let's go to the next map. So, as you can see, I'm going to end this episode here and leave you with this. If you have enjoyed my content that I've been uploading, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down in the comment section below. And, as always, you do to you. Nina Angelfire, signing out. Call me like a Hellcat.